Right here.
If the princess is not chosen a husband by the appointed time, then the sultan shall choose for her.
Try this, kids at home!
You will order the princess to marry me.
I will order the princess to... But you're so old.
The princess will marry me.
Princess will marry... What? What is that? Oh, that music. Jafar, you must come and see this.
To the west in the old bazaar.
Hey, you!
Let us through, it's a bright new star. Oh, come be the first on your block to meet his eye. Make way, here he comes, ring bells, bang the drum. Are you gonna love this guy? Prince Ali, fabulous he, Ali Ababwa. Genuflect, show some respect, down on one knee. Now try your best to stay calm, brush up your Sunday salon. Then come and meet his spectacular coterie. Prince Ali, mighty is he, Ali Ababwa. Strong as 10 regular men, definitely.
He faced the galloping hordes.
100 bad guys with swords.
Who sent those goons to their lord?
Why, Prince Ali.
He's got 75 golden cannons.
Don't they look lovely, June?
Fabulous, Harry. I love the feathers.
When it comes to exotic type mammals,
has he got a zoo? I'm telling you, it's a world-class menagerie.
Prince Ali, handsome as he, Ali Ababa. That's for sake, how can I speak? Wake at the name. Well, get on out in that square. Adjust your veil and prepare to gawk and grovel and stare at Prince Ali. Your princess was a sight lovely to see. And that, good people, is why he got dialed up and dropped by.
The 60 elephants, drummers galore, with his carriage of lions, a friend, and a boy, with his 40 bakers, and cooks, and bakers, and birds of wildlife. And they
play for them all. Splendid, absolutely marvelous.
Your Majesty, I have journeyed from afar to seek your daughter's hand.
Prince Ali Ababwa, of course, I'm delighted to meet you. This is my royal vizier, Jafar. He's delighted too.
Ecstatic. I'm afraid, Prince Abubu.
Ababwa.
Whatever. You cannot just parade in here uninvited and expect
By
to...
By Allah, this is quite a remarkable device. I... don't suppose I might,
Why, certainly, Your Majesty. Allow me.
Sire, I must advise against this.
Oh, but not Jafar. Learn to have a little fun.
Just where did you say you were from?
Much farther than you've traveled, I'm sure.
Try me.
Watch it! Watch it! Watch it, you dumb hog!
Spectacular, Your Highness.
Oh, it was lovely. Yes, I do seem to have a knack for it. This is a very impressive youth. And a prince, besides.
If we're lucky, you won't have to marry Jasmine after all.
I don't trust him, sire.
Nonsense. One thing I pride myself on, Jafar, I'm an excellent judge of character.
Oh, excellent judge, yeah, sure. Not.
Jasmine will like this one.
And I'm pretty sure I'll like Princess Jasmine.
Your Highness, no. I must intercede on Jasmine's behalf. This boy is no different from the others. What makes him think he is worthy of the princess?
Your Majesty, I am Prince Ali Abawa. Just let her meet me. I will win your daughter.
How dare you? All of you, standing around deciding my future? I am not a prize to be won.
Oh, dear.
I have a career. What the hell am I doing?
Don't worry, Prince Ali. Just give Jasmine time to cool down. And
I think it's time to say goodbye to Prince Abubu.
What am I gonna do? Jasmine won't even let me talk to her. I should have known I couldn't pull off a stupid prince wish.
So move. Hey. That's a good move.
I can't believe it. I'm losing to a rug.
Genie, I need help.
All right, Sparky, here's the deal. If you want to court the little lady, you gotta be a straight shooter. Do you got it?
What?
Tell her the
truth!
No way! If Jasmine found out I was really some crummy street rat, she'd laugh at me.
A woman appreciates a man who can make her laugh.
Al, all joking aside, you really ought to be yourself.
Hey, that's the last thing I want to be. Okay, I'm gonna go see her. I gotta be smooth. Cool. Confident. How do I look?
Like a prince.
Princess Jasmine?
Who's there?
It's me, Prince Ali. Prince Ali Ababwa.
I do not want to see you.
No, no, please, please, Princess, give me a chance.
Just leave me alone.
Down, Kitty.
So how's our little beau doing?
Oh, mouse. Come on, good Kitty. Take off. Down, Kitty.
Wait, wait. Do I know you?
No. No.
You remind me of someone I met in the marketplace.
The marketplace? I have servants who go to the marketplace for me. Why, I even have servants who go to the marketplace for my servants, so it couldn't have been me you met.
No. I guess not.
Enough about you, Casanova. Talk about her.
Huh?
She's smart, fun, the hair, the eyes, anything. Pick a feature.
Princess Jasmine, you're very...
Wonderful, magnificent, glorious, punctual.
Punctual?
Punctual.
Sorry.
Beautiful.
Nice recovery.
I'm rich, too, you know.
Yeah.
The daughter of a sultan.
I know.
A fine prize for any prince to marry.
Right. A prince like me.
One.
Right. A prince like you. And every other stuffed shirt, swaggering peacock I've met.
Ow!
Mayday! Just what? Go jump off a balcony.
What?
Stop her! Want me to sting her?
Buzz off.
Okay, fine. But remember, be yourself.
Yeah, right.
What?
You're right. You aren't just some prize to be won. You should be free to make your own choice.